her back, but since the last footage got cut off like the other video, it's fine. We'll just make a part two. So, all we gotta do is wind up the string. Wind it up. Just gotta wind it up. And then, after you wind it up a little bit, you put like a knot like this. This. Like this. It's on my finger. First test launch. And by the way, the last review was kind of bad. So let me give you a real review. First, let me do like this. Whoa, that's cool. That's cool. Super nice. Super nice. Let's do the move. Eiffel Tower. I mean, walk the dog. There we go. Walk the dog. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to cut it to my belly button, but I don't need to do it. I'm just doing the review, but it's okay. So let's just do some other moves, like elevator. Keep me fading. Just gotta wind it up again. Just gotta wind it up again. Alright. Stop spinning again. I'm not used to this. But anyway, for my review for this one, for this yo-yo, it's really good. I just wish it had a little bit more spin like Dark Lion. Yeah. So anyways, this is a really good yo-yo. Bearclaw, I give it a thumbs up. So anyways, if you like the video, also give it a thumbs up. And of course, please subscribe to my channel. And anyways, peace out.